guys. Woohoo! Welcome back. So we're in New York again, and we're going on a Statue of Liberty boat tour. It's called a cruise line. We're going there to see the Statue of Liberty and get on the island. I don't think we're getting on the island, actually. It's just a boat cruise. But look how fun. Look at the water. And I don't know which boats we're getting on yet, but there's multiple boats here. I don't know which one we're on yet, but we're excited and getting on the pier to getting ready to go on the same trip we're going on, but ours is over there. We weren't sure which boat to get on, so this is one that's about to take off. Look at the current on this water, though. It's so strong. I think this is the Hudson River. Not 100% sure. But we're on the pier, getting back to that boat up there to get on there for the cruise. The kids are so excited, but it's so hot. It's like 99 degrees in New York today. Yeah, it's like super hot. Look at this view. Say hi, guys.
Say cheese.
Zary. Guys, this is the cruise. Oh, we're gonna go upstairs. Ooh. Watch your steps. It's wiggly woggly. You want to go in the back?
Yeah.
Or right here? I know you can walk out. Just to get a seat first. Come here, guys. Put your bag, baby. Guys, you want the boat? And we're loading up and getting ready to go on our tour. I think we're gonna go this way under the Brooklyn Bridge and then come back and then go around the Statue of Liberty, which is this way. And this is the back of our boat. Boat party. Woo! Nice, right?
The Statue of Liberty. This boat's gonna get super close to that statue, but it does not go downstairs in the middle of the boat. Downstairs we have a bar and it is open, so if you'd like to visit our bartender, she can mix all kinds of drinks. She also has wine, beer, soda, and juice, Red Bull. We have a kitchen on board the boat where we can make fresh chicken fingers, french fries, nachos and cheese, some other tasty snacks. Souvenir stand downstairs at Lockheed.
Guys, we're on the cruise.
It was the headquarters of the F.W. Woolworth Corporation. It was the first 99 cent store, but back then it was called the 5 and dime store.
Thank you.
Guys, there's a good view of it. Guys on the jet ski.
Yeah.
Video.
We're right here.
It's a dog. Hopefully the tour was good and you guys enjoyed it.
Hope you guys had fun as much as we did enjoying the scenery. See you on the next video.